I see by your transcript that you're a remarkably gifted student. First in your family ever to attend college. Scholarship from your temple. But under religious preference, I see you didn't write Jewish, though you are of Jewish extraction. I'm wondering why that is.
I don't prefer to practice one religion over another. Praying to me is preposterous.
Is it now? Nonetheless, that is not what we are here to discuss. You're socializing enough?
Yes, I am, sir.
Have you gone on any dates?
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 Yes, I have. One.
Just one?
I want to hear all about your mother and your father, the butcher, and what it's like working in a butcher shop and what the girls were like in Newark. Relax.
Trust me, I'm trying.
What worries me
is Olivia Hutton's mental history, especially in light of the circumstances.
Why did you come and stand under my window?
Because it just makes me feel like I'm making sure you're okay.
She is weak. A person so unstable is a menace to you, Marky.
I'm afraid something terrible happened. I'm afraid I may have had something to do with it.
What is it you think you did?